In this question, we are given two small equal point charges of magnitude Q are suspended from a common point on the ceiling by insulating massless strings of equal length. They come to equilibrium with each string making an angle theta from the vertical. It is saying if mass of each charge is m, then the electrostatic potential at the center of line joining them will be. Here to analyze this question, first we visualize it. From a point on ceiling, two point charges are suspended, and because of their charges, they repel each other, and they are making an angle theta with the vertical in equilibrium position. So downward is the weight acting on the two masses mg and mg, and if we consider the separation between the two is x, then they'll repel each other with the electric force Fe. The value of Fe is given as kq square by x square. And here in this situation, in equilibrium, we can say if the string tension is T, we can draw free body diagram. Vertical is T cos theta, horizontal force on the bob is T sin theta. And here we can write at equilibrium of charges, we have here T sin theta is equals to kq square by x square, and T cos theta is equals to mg. If these are equations 1 and 2, here we can divide the two equations, which gives 10 theta is equals to kq square by mg x square. We are required to find the potential at the midpoint O of the line joining the two charges. So we can calculate the electric potential as the two charges each of magnitude Q. Electric potential at point O is VO, we can write as the distance of point O from the two charges is x by 2 and x by 2. So we can write it kq upon x by 2 is due to one charge, and there are two, so this is multiplied by 2, which gives 4kq upon x. And from this relation, we can substitute the value of q by x here. We are getting q by x as root of mg tan theta by k. If we substitute this value here, it gives 4k multiplied by root of mg tan theta by k, which gives 4 times root of mg k tan theta. Here you can see it matches with option D. So answer to this question here is option D.